Hey guys, so today I will be showing you guys my makeup routine again, but this time it'll be like a nude look.
Starting off with a fresh washed face.
I'll be showing you guys the products I'm gonna use. I'm gonna show them first. So this is my foundation I use. I use two colors because I change complexions in the winter and summer. This is 40 caramel. 370 tips. So use LA Girl Pro Concealer. This is my favorite concealer. Use e.l.f. Cool Bronzer. Start off with applying my concealer. And I usually let the concealer sit for a few minutes. I'll do one more coat of concealer under my eyes. Hide these bags under my eyes. Then I take both foundations. About a little of both. I applied my foundation. Then I started my eyeshadow. This color first. And then I moved on to this color. This is my favorite eyeshadow palette, but I don't know where it's from. Well, I don't know who it's by, that's what I mean. And yeah, I already have the first set on. So now I'll move on to a darker brown, which is probably this one. So I pretty much finished my eyeshadow. Now I'm going my eyeliner underneath on my waterline. So then I spray my face with the matte finishing spray by NYX. Alrighty, so this is my finished look. It's very simple today. I didn't want to do too much. I didn't do eyeliner or things like that. So eyeshadow, nude lip, brown lip, eyeliner at the bottom, mascara, and concealer, foundation, things like that. And that's it, really. Like, I kept it real simple today. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it. Comment below if anything you want to see, anything I could do better, you know, just help me out. Okay, thank you.